Welcome to EasyFit. Yay! I'm Azumi. Alright, ways to build strong bones. It's easy to take our bones for granted. After all, they do all their work behind the scene. But if a bone breaks, it's big deal. Bones take time to heal, even for kids. Having strong bones is a childhood lays a foundation for bone health throughout life. We build almost all our bone density when we're children and teens. The bones building process mostly finish around age 20. As adult, we still replace an old bones with a new bones. But more slowly, over time, our bones get weaker. Kids with a strong bones have a better chance of avoiding bones weaknesses later in life. As a parent, you can help by making sure kids get three key ingredients of health bone: calcium, vitamins, and exercise.